U.S. is now banning the sale of communications equipment made by Chinese tech firms, including Huawei. The agency will also restrict the use of some China-made video surveillance systems, citing an unacceptable risk to national security. The five-member Federal Communications Commission voted unanimously on Friday to adopt new rules, which will block certain technology products that pose a risk to the U.S.